My name is Arka Kumari. I joined Q Spiders in October 27, 2022. We got trainings like SQL, Manual, Java, Selenium, and APT. SQL, we were trained by Srinivas sir. Manual, we got training from the Pradeep sir and Rahul sir. Java was trained by Pavan sir and Ahmed sir. And Selenium, we were trained by Sandeep sir. And APT training, we got from the Girish sir and Selva sir. So in SQL, we learn the basic, whatever it is required. Manual is like, as a tester, for manual is basic. So in manual, QSpiders, we are not only learning theoretical aspect, we will also learn from the practical aspect. We learn whatever is implemented in the company, same assignments will be given in the manual. So by the end of the completion of the manual batch, we will be completely thoroughly in the manual. Then we will be able to match the experienced workers in the manual. Then we will go for like automation. Automation will be trained by Selenium. Before going automation, we have to attend Java. It is the base for the automation. So Java was trained by Pavan sir and Ahmed sir. Like Java, it's not only a computer student, but even a non-technical students can also understand very properly. The way they teach is a very fabulous. It not only helps us technical students, but also for the non-technical students. Before attending interviews, we have grooming sessions in the QSpiders. They will groom us what and all important topics or what and all questions will be covered. They will train us. And then apart from this, we'll be having mock interviews, which will help us build confidence in the QSpiders. So overall, we can tell journey the QSpiders was very awesome. Each and every trainer is friendly and helpful. Whenever we have any problem, we can approach them and their service. So my journey in the QSpiders was very good. I learned a lot of things and practical. Since I got practical knowledge in the QSpiders only, I don't have to struggle more in the company. So at last, I would like to say thank you to all trainers.